Hello, my lottery friends. It's James in Japan. It is May 27th, 2020, Reiwa 2. You're looking at a new Japanese scratch ticket called One Piece for drawing 842. It just came out today. A ticket costs 200 yen. There are 9 boxes to scratch. Look at this badass. These are the pictures that you need to match. The top prize is 100万. In order to win, you need to find 3 of a kind. Either tate, which is vertical, yoko, which is horizontal, or naname, which is diagonal. You have until June 22nd, Reiwa 3, that is 2021, to claim your prize. Don't scratch here. Quickly looking at the back. Here is a breakdown of the prizes and the rules in Japanese. If you happen to win the first prize, you're going to have to fill in this area. Here, you will write your prefecture, then your full name, then your address in Japan. All winnings are tax-free. I've got 1 ticket, so wish me luck. This is a fan. That is Santo Ichiman N, if I match 3 in a line. Let's go Tate. Nope. Nope. Okay. Let's go horizontal from the bottom. Nope, 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 nope. Oh boy. Nope. Nope. What do you think, guys? I've got 2 more boxes. Am I going to win? Nope. I lost. And that's how to play. Thanks for watching. Good luck. Bye.